During the court scene in The Dark Knight Rises, Tom Hardy's character Bane can be seen knitting. This was a reference to the character Madame Defarge from the Charles Dickens novel A Tale of Two Cities. The character in the book would knit whilst watching the public executions. Christopher Nolan said A Tale of Two Cities was a major influence on the story of The Dark Knight Rises.